Pefloxacin is an antibiotic used to treat a variety of bacterial infections. In this video, let's find found. What is pefloxacin? What is pefloxacin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking pefloxacin? How does pefloxacin work? How to use pefloxacin? What is pefloxacin? Pefloxacin is a quinolone antibiotic used to treat bacterial infections. Pefloxacin has not been approved for use in the United States. Pefloxacin was developed in 1979 and approved in France for human use in 1985. What is pefloxacin used for? For the treatment of uncomplicated gonococcal urethritis in males and for gram-negative-bacterial infections in the gastrointestinal system and the genitourinary tract. Contraindication. Hypersensitivity to quinolones, children less than 12 years, pregnancy, lactation. Side effects. Tendinitis and rupture, usually of the Achilles tendon, are class effects of the fluoroquinolones, most frequently reported with pefloxacin. The estimated risk of tendon damage during pefloxacin therapy has been estimated by the French authorities in 2000 to be 1 case per 23,130 treatment days, as compared to ciprofloxacin, where it has been estimated to be 1 case per 779,600. Pharmacodynamic. Pefloxacin is a fluoroquinolone antibiotic. Fluoroquinolones such as pefloxacin possess excellent activity against gram-negative aerobic bacteria such as E. coli and Neisseria gonorrhea, as well as gram-positive bacteria, including S. pneumoniae and Staphylococcus aureus. They also possess effective activity against Shigella, Salmonella, Campylobacter, gonococcal organisms, and multidrug-resistant Pseudomonas and Enterobacter. Mechanism of action. The bactericidal action of pefloxacin results from interference with the activity of the bacterial enzymes DNA gyrase and topoisomerase IV, which are needed for the transcription and replication of bacterial DNA. DNA gyrase appears to be the primary quinolone target for gram-negative bacteria. Topoisomerase IV appears to be the preferential target in gram-positive organisms. Interference with these two topoisomerases results in strand breakage of the bacterial chromosome, supercoiling, and resealing. As a result, DNA replication and transcription is inhibited. Half-life. 8.6 hours. Dose. Take 2 tablets a day, equivalent to 800 milligrams, divided into 2 times. Take 1 tablet in the morning and 1 tablet in the evening. In the first time to quickly achieve an effective blood concentration of the drug, a loading dose of 800 mg, equivalent to 2 pefloxacin tablets, can be used. Patients with impaired liver function need to adjust dose by increasing the interval. Interval between 2 doses in people with reduced blood flow to the liver or liver failure. If there is no jaundice, ascites use twice a day if jaundice is present, use once a day if ascites is present. Every 36 hours if have both jaundice and ascites, used every 48 hours. In patients older than 65 years, use a dose of 1 tablet slash day, equivalent to 400 milligrams, divided into 2 times slash day, taking half a tablet of pefloxacin once a day. Safety advice. Pefloxacin should not be used in pregnant women and lactating women. Nervous effects may occur with the use of pefloxacin, so patients should be warned not to drive or operate machinery while using pefloxacin because of possible undesirable effects. That's all the information about pefloxacin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.